showing us what's right.
Character loyalty, that's what.
Ness is great in this game. He's really fun to watch.
Especially when played by a character specialist.
Yeah, 100%.
Like S1.
S1 does a lot of like funky movement stuff with the down B, with the PSI magnet. Is like canceling his momentum and like mixing up his, like that. Mixing up his momentum and his landing and stuff. I don't, look, that was a whole platform's worth of sword.
That up B.
I don't like that.
it was more than one platform.
It was two platforms. That was like the Smashville platform.
Imagine missing a tackle on a platform versus Shrek.
Oh god. You don't even have to chase.
Yeah,
you
just
have to
there.
Hit button.
Like, okay, take
nice
it.
Parry. Switching the shield there.
Yeah, no combo for you. And shield allows him to wobble out of that PK fire real easy.
Walk off when you have shield.
Yeah.
You're just gonna walk out of there.
Like, you're getting comboed, you're getting multi-hits, like, nah.
Switching to Smash is a dangerous game right now.
Especially since they're both even, so Ramses switches off it pretty fast.
Yeah, you kind of have to. Just calling out the PK Thunder with the side B there.
There's the jump and speed Manado. We haven't seen too much from these two yet.
Man, cycling through all his... Always Manado Arts. Very good job keeping S1 on his toes here. Ooh, nice up here. A lot of reach. Man. Shulk's one.
Shulk is pretty one.
We don't see that character enough. He's really good, but he's not as, like, simple to pick up and do well with as, like, other sword characters. So he just kind of, he gets left by the wayside a lot by a lot of players, even though he is just as good, if not has higher potential and skill ceiling because of the Manado arts.
Right, and I do actually think he is quite a bit better than most sword characters, but like you said, the cost of entry for this character is just a little bit higher than most.
The entry fee to playing Shulk is definitely higher than most local tournaments that I know.
So that means we have finally a stock for S1. They have been playing for like 2 to 3 minutes?
It feels like 3 minutes.
But honestly, they have not been hitting each other that much.
Yeah, it's been a real back and forth, this real bug bite, I would call it.
All right.
Constantly nitpicking at the arm. You're trying to sleep and there's a mosquito just buzzing around your ears. That's kind of how this match has been.
If the timer is on 8 minutes, they've played almost half of it and we're definitely going to jam. If it's the timer will sit on 7 minutes, I'll have to check next game. Then this might be a little bit closer, but honestly, there is a decent opportunity, decent possibility, that this game will go to jam.
Yeah. I can see it happening. These characters both are very reliant on getting their hits in and following up on those hits.
result.